will stand with us.
We are strong.
Yes. I suppose we have to be.
Would you say a few words, my lord?
I feel like something's gonna be messed up in a bit.
My father. He was everything. Everything I ever wanted to be.
He showed me what it is to be a lord.
He was so brave. I never knew a better man. And I am sorry. I love you, father. Ethan, my little brother.
When I left, he was just a boy. But when his house needed him, he rose to the task, like a lord.
He would have been proud.
They weren't really graphic on the fact that he's stuck with the wound on his neck and he's really fucking pale. My god.
We honor Lord Gregor Forrester. My husband. My love. And our Lord Ethan. My sweet little boy. Now is time to say goodbye. Father and son are returned to the earth, to the ice. And from their sacrifice, new life begins.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
That was a bit messy. Oh, that sounded weird. That cough sounded weird. Start with father, end with brother. Oh, she's gonna sing the song, isn't she?
From ice we foresters born, to ice we all return. Father, brother, I've sworn to guard this rest you've earned. I'd bear my neck to swim the shivering sea. Paint slaver's bay in crimson rains to bring Ethan back to me. His final words faced with the sword chilled Ramsay to the bone.
Oh, dude. Next time on Game of Thrones. Come on.
Uh-oh.
What is going on?
Roderick, you have to do something. Lord Whitehill's son has arrived.
What?
Griff Whitehill means to torment us. Nothing worse than a fourthborn with something to prove.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof.
Form up and follow my lead. You'll be taking your vows. You too, Tuttle. Time to start proving you're a brother.
Oh, the things we do for family. I wonder sometimes if it's worth it, all the sacrifices.
Enjoy the wedding.
How much further to Marine?
A few days.
If the Lost Legion doesn't catch up to us first.
No.
I overheard a couple of men whispering about the Lannister Guard. They're questioning people. Is there anything else we need to be worried about?
What was that?
Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Oh, dude, this is... Oh, my God, this is... Oh, okay. I'm really excited for the next one. Because was that a dragon? Oh, that's going to be a dragon, isn't it? Okay, so people didn't forge Marjorie's letter. 64% refused to kiss the ring. Lost the betrothal, yeah. Stuck up for Carter. 7% of players didn't kill the attacker, though.
Okay.
Fair go. So there we go. That is episode 2 of Telltale's Game of Thrones. An absolutely ruddy, fantastic game, if I do say so. I'm really excited to see where this is going to go. I'm really excited for the next one, because that one was fan-fucking-tastic, to be honest. So, I've been Andy, you've been awesome. Thank you very much for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. And I'm right now going to leave you with the rest of the credits and this song. So, goodbye, guys.
Fight on, fight on.